I grew up Catholic. Therefore, I am an atheist. And any atheist in the crowd? Any other atheists? Where are you? Hey, there you are. There you are. Are you a believer or you're? Nobody believes. Nobody. Your son goes to Catholic school. I grew up in Catholic school, but I'm an atheist now. And you know what I do on Sundays? Instead of going to church, because I have to do something, you know, you have to do something on the Sunday, I go to Donda Square. Donda Square is like Times Square, and there are a lot of preachers of different denominations. So I go to Donda Square to fight with the preachers. It's my favorite thing in the world. There is the Muslim preacher, there is fundamentalist Christian preacher, there is Batman. There is the Latin preacher. I don't know if you have seen him. And I know he's Latin because he has a thicker accent than mine. And he's going, if you don't believe in Jesus, if you don't believe in Jesus, Satan will burn you. And I know that he means Satan. But I like to mess up with his head and I go, you know, Satan is very slippery. In all the whorehouse in the world, there you satin. I particularly don't like satin. I only wear cotton. And the guy says immediately, he says, in the Bible, it says, homosexuality is an abomination. Because he has like that theatrical, abomination. In the Bible, it says in Leviticus 18:22, it says that if a man lays with another man, the same way that he lays with a woman is an abomination. And in Leviticus 22:13, it says that if a man lays with another man, the same way that he lays with a woman, they should both be put to death. Huh? I got a death threat from this guy. I got a death threat and I realized, you know, but the Bible is so sexist. It doesn't say anything about lesbians. And I say to the guy, I don't lay with a man the same way